Tragedy and despair have struck Central Texas. A young college student named Maria Flores has seemingly vanished without a trace. She was last seen near the town of Newt more than 2 weeks ago. But with no physical evidence, the investigation has stalled. With few leads and even less hope, Maria's younger sister Ana Flores and a group of her closest friends set out to find their missing loved one. But any grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Hello everybody, still in this match. Welcome back to probably the cliffhanger. So, to remind you all, to still, you know, in the match. It's 3-2 at the moment. Drink it now, Grandpa, get your fill. Johnny pretty much helped me out with a close encounter. I probably would run against Danny. Do 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 do. Let's check over here. Can't see again. Down, Johnny. Well, that answers that question. No one got out. I generally thought we had an 11 frames, and then as soon as all Johnny and Copper was like, oh, yeah. Completely forgot. I wasn't really paying too much attention. I didn't get to do too much in that match, but yeah, it is what it is.
They're gonna love this.
Hey, Hick, is everybody doing? You should have found him by now.
Focus. Need to clear my head.
You can't hide from me. There you are.
Sorry about your friend, but I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house.
Damn it! Oh, back at the mill again.
71 and 72, known only as the Terror of I-40. Authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona.
That was weird.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
But then again, I don't really play as Virginia that much. Let's just say, I'm probably gonna get so much hate for saying this. Let's just say that her perks aren't really the best. But hey, that's just my opinion. Even though I've leveled her up, I'm just like, yeah. Yeah, to, level 10. But I'm just like, I don't really play it. Play as her that much. I don't know why. Maybe it's a me thing. Because I've gotten used to playing with all the other characters. I'm just like, gate's locked. Gate's locked.
Now, let's just get this over with.
Nice. Thanks, Johnny. I appreciate the assistance as well. Did he unlock that? He did as well.
Now, If you don't stop with the runaround, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
And as well, for some. I forgot I'm muting my mic as well. Hello, Anna. Almost had her. Thanks again, Johnny. It's just that, yeah, the sentence I was like, oh. That was good timing on my part, just climbing up the ladder. Nice. GG's. I think Leatherface just stayed in the basement. I'll take it though. Didn't get to see the new kill, but it is what it is. Alright, hold on. Alright, turn that on just in case. There we go. Oh, back at the mill again. Hold on, I just want to note something just in case, because Oh, the original three.
Continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.
So I thought I'd check, and obviously double check. The new cure for family for TCM comes out next Tuesday. It's just I thought I'd double check just in case I end up saying the wrong thing. And you know, I'm really kind of curious to see what that's going to be like.
Grandpa,
gonna find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do. Could events open then? Or was that just me?
right now. If you don't stop with the runaround, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa. Got you now. They're over here.
I'm tougher than I look.
Choose to fight. Oh, maybe not. Nice. GG's. Seems like the game wants me to play cop this time.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing ID and
oh, I can't go there. Damn it. Gotta run around. Oh, we got one. Boy, it was going well then. Well, she was going well, which is why I ran back down. I was like,
Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out! Alright, yeah. See what you mean? Hey, what's...
Nice.
Grandpa, better find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do.
That's it? Tastes good, don't it?
That one ain't gonna make it much further.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse. Right now, if you don't stop with the run around, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Yeah, that's still locked.
You shifty as a skeeter hawk, I'll give you that.
Oh, Johnny, you're in my way. Just in case. Oh, she did well. Oh my god, that's just brutal. Snaps his neck with his... I know that's Sweden.
We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Johnny spring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here.
That's still locked. That's still locked.
I'm fixing to find you all this for sure.
Can't hear anything.
Hey now. If you don't stop with a run around, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Oh, we got her. Nice. Oh, that's where the fuse was. I was wondering where that was. So we're seeing hitchhikers, we're seeing Johnny's, and we're seeing Cook's. The only ones we've not seen is Nancy's, Sissy's, and Leatherface's. So far, all three of them, pretty brutal. I definitely will say that media has definitely stepped up their game with this recent kill pack. Which, to be honest, I'm kind of curious with the next, kill pack that they have planned, for the game.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home tonight, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both.
Ah!
those girls around here? Look at the dang mess he's stirring up.
Give you something to giggle about.
I know it's a free kill, but... Oh. I wonder if that's a bug or an issue where you can mark.
You haven't found yet?
Damn it.
I can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
Got that out of the room, Rand. Connor's through the floor. Oh, nice. Someone got her.
I
Battle judges, and we are going to leave it there. So I hope that you enjoyed these two videos. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe for more TCM or DVD in the near future. Until then, enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, bye bye for now.